Hello my friends, welcome to my channel. Today I will create and configure a virtual Cisco wireless controller. This is the OVA file of the controller. I will open it with VMware software. You can download it at the website cisco.com. Name the virtual machine as you like, I will name it vWLC. Select the path to save the virtual machine files to the folder you want. You have successfully imported the virtual controller, now we will reconfigure it to be able to connect externally. Select Virtual Network Editor in VMware Software. I will open the network cards that I have. You will see that there are two network cards created by VMware Software, VNet1 and VNet8, Ethernet network card used for LAN of real computers. I will add one more network card inside the virtual controller. I will create a VNet for card and set it to host only mode. Change the VMNet4 IP address to be different from the machine's IP address. I will set the IP address to 172.16.1.0. Change DHCP back to the same VNet4 network range. Select Apply to save all. VNet4 network card displayed. The virtual Cisco controller will have two network cards, one network card in bridge mode and one network card is host-only mode of VNet4. Let's start it up. If I configure too fast, you can stop and rewind. Press Escape to select Virtual Controller Options. By default, if you do not press Escape, the system will automatically select number 1. Now I will configure the initial parameters of the controller. Enter the device administrator username and password. Type static and set a static IP address. I will set it to 10.1.16.39. I type the ping command to check if the IP address was not in use. Manager IP interface will set the IP address to match the network range of VNet 4. I will set the IP address to 172.16.1.2. Other parameters should be kept as default. SSID is the name of Wi-Fi. It will appear when you want to connect to the wireless network. Name it as you like. Select the correct country code you are working in, type help to display the codes. Finally, type yes to save all settings. The virtual Cisco controller has restarted. Log into the system using the account you created previously. To check the IP address of the created controller, type the command show interface summary. I will access the web interface using the interface service's IP address. This is the web interface of the virtual Cisco controller. Select Advanced to see the details of the options. You can configure directly on the interface without typing commands in the VMware virtual machine. The virtual controller is not licensed and it supports up to 200 access points and can be used for 12 weeks. I will create a new username and set it to OnlyView. Let's explore its features. I will stop the video here and see you in the next videos.